Lisa, what's your dream?
I have a passion that as churches and community leaders and organisations, that we should be able to influence our government and leaders to see good social justice happening in our country. And I've got such a passion for that. And so that's something I work towards all the time, to influence our local leaders to see social justice happening in New Zealand.
Awesome, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Might even be able to use that in the other thing. Because I forgot to say.